Police make an arrest in the case of a hidden camera found at a local gymnastics center. We'll hear from the man accused. Plans from both candidates to make more stops in Cleveland. And the